Yesterday's incident was an outrageous exception to the culture, conduct, and standards in which we so strongly believe in this district. There is absolutely no place in this district, or any other district for that matter, for what happened here yesterday. Our tolerance for it is zero.